were sent to the hospital after a two-car crash this morning. Happened on I-57 about 4 miles south of Tuscola. State police say a driver quickly slowed down and tried to get to the shoulder because a tire was deflating. Another vehicle hit that driver from behind, drove off to the median, and caught fire. The car that was hit drove off the road and stopped in a ditch. Both drivers are expected to be okay. And spring.